What does Daivari have to do to challenge Neville?
He tried to break my shoulder last night, you know.
Do you think that weighs on the mind of Neville?
I don't care.
And I'm obviously just here to scout competition potentially for the future, but right now Daivari looking to make a name for himself.
Far into the barricade goes Neville. And this is a position we've not seen the champion in too often. And again, Daivari. And wait a minute, Daivari.
Oh, that's it.
Off the top. Is he going to knock off the king of the cruiserweights? And it's a two. Oh, almost a three. Only a two count for Daivari. Wow. This is a different type of Daivari we have seen, Corey.
You're absolutely right. This is a whole different level.
Neville has not been.
Looking for the hammerlock lariat.
Oh. Nobody home. And oh.
Neville may have just saved an opportunity to win this match with that super kick right on the jaw.
And Neville coming back in.
It's very, very difficult to play defense with somebody as talented as Neville.
Absolutely, and Neville has weathered the early storm from Daivari as Tozawa looks on.
See the scowl on the face of the king of the cruiserweights.
Neville almost stalking Daivari.
Neville perched on the top rope.
Bam! Neville taking down Daivari.
Look at the distance. Daivari was knocked the entire way across the ring from that lethal drop kick by Neville.
Oh!
Oh, well, look out! Daivari just launched Neville into Tozawa.
Wait a minute.
The referee just called for the bell.
Here is your winner by countout, Aria Daivari.
Daivari has defeated the Cruiserweight champion, Neville.
Daivari, what else can you say? But Daivari stole that victory, but a victory nonetheless. Tozawa, the injured shoulder possibly re-aggravated. I want to get some medical assistance out here.
Absolutely. Daivari grinning ear to ear.
Daivari understandably pleased with himself. The record books will show he just beat the Cruiserweight champion, but
what a victory for Daivari. But look at the eyes of Neville.
Tozawa's about the time. Tozawa clearly less than 100%. This is not a wise decision. The Cruiserweight champion is incensed. Tozawa's shoulder's not taped up. He's not ready to compete.
Referees.
Discretion's the better part of valor, especially in this case. Live to fight another day, Tozawa.
Come on.
Let's go. Well, Kira Tozawa, a proud warrior, understandably upset by what just went down, but
Tozawa favorite.
Kudos to Daivari for walking out with a victory. I mean, you never know what you're going to see on 205 Live.